before he abandoned it. And now Rabbit, yeah, okay. So what do you do when they do the pull through? Batrider just fireflies into the pull. So he's able to leech out all of this experience as well. The arrow's gonna come in, they set up with a stun. It's a good 3 seconds and he's firefly. It should actually last long enough, does it? No, it doesn't. The Batrider was killed off. And you've got a Spectre free farming. Like, sure, the Doombringer's inside the jungle,
he's
but...
He's making a Midas.
At the same time, yeah, it's we're going pure greed here. Now the stun will start on Hal. The arrow can come in. The RP glimpsing away back though. So there was no straight pullback, and the arrow from Illusion is off target. Shockwave will go through Hal. He's moving quickly with a phase boost and the spectral dagger. Pops the salve and then actually TP's out just in case it's another shockwave, which will be too late. Spectre away to safety while Batrider on the bottom lane. Chilling Touch bonus damage, he can't reach him. The Spectre Haunt will come in. Will he reality in as she ends up killing off, would you believe it, the Mirana on the top lane. They turn back in, over onto the Magnus as a double kill for Hal and an isolated Zizu. They need to bring more people in so he actually doesn't get the Desolate effect. And they glimpse, sorry Sinji, you're not allowed to be part of this fight. But then we have, well, the triple kill will still come the way of Hal. After getting that dagger out.
No.
Bottom lane, Rabbit, he's gonna firefly, lasso, wow, that was in range. He's gonna drag Illusionist back in again. The wall is there, flame break, he'll leap out, but okay, well, that's just commitment. Oh, RP, skewers two down, Moo's still there, gets the chance, no fall, disruptor still able to get the ulti off. Rabbit is the man soaking up the doom here. There's only one down so far, but the Crypsworm flying out Magnus on 75 life points and dropping quickly. It's the Urn Charge which is killing him off, but Hal, in the middle of this engagement, he was almost the sponge here for Newbie. Another Urn Charge being used out with that DD rune over on Mu. He had more than enough damage to bring down the Ogre, and they still might be looking for more. You've got Slark running back in against Shadowblade, point blank range on Mu. The Yule Set already used 15 one charges. Is there enough follow up? Rabbit's there, but it's a double killing for Weeha. Rabbit, the flame break, the damage is enough for the four star fin. He'll get the kill. 3-2, but it's not over yet. The skewer goes completely away.
And now Mirana, between the fire and the flames, Mirana just holding his ground.
Oh, it's like watching a circus right there. Jump through the fiery hoop. The support's coming back in again, though. Doom, a quick level death, but sorry, Doom. Wait, what? Why did he go up like that? Subject's in a little bit of trouble. The Ice Blast will come in and Rabbit with a sticky napalm. Actually, now Synergy is dead. The Flame Break is going to actually kill him off right now. The Ice Blast, he could have done it before. And Skewer, Sunshank, gonna be beaten into Zizu on the way in through, but they all have to stay inside the Disruptor's wall while Rabbit just forced off and TP himself away to safety. And Durka, I go to your expert opinion. Why the hell did he go back to base? Killing the Mirana right now. Top lane. Doom is up, but he blinks himself away. I think he's now realizing, why did I blink myself away? I can just come back in, I have a haste rune and I have Doom. That's a free kill over there on the Disruptor. Potential TP support could come in for the denial, as Doom's going very deep into the tree lines. He misses the War Stomp, so Sunshing will make him work for it. Around the corners they go, up and bound. Where's Synergy? He blinks over to finally get the kill. The Ice Blast to the same target. Because his cooldown time is on. Goodbye, Banana. Leave him with the Dark Pack. That's enough damage, even with his, well, he had nothing, in fact. Disruptor throws the ulti out. Spectre gonna hold himself in. Illusionist, where's that glimpse? It's gonna drag back a long way, in fact. Weeha back in range of the tower. The Dark Pack does now not just want to battle. He'll... I know they want to fight, but if they do, the Spectre's gonna horn in. Kill. Oh, they do that. This is more problematic. Spectre Haunt's gonna be done, which means now also the Blink Dagger from the Magnus will not be able to function. And you see who Hal targets. The one he wants. He wants to bring down the Magnus. He won't get it. The ultimate came out from Mu was a Batrider who got the double kill and picked up the Ogre who was just stranded elsewhere. They actually planted it down when Team Romani were doing this last time. Now Rabbit gonna go into his Firefly. He can see them all, and in fact he goes on the Ogre beside. The only coming from the Disruptor, no real effect on the Argon Maker. The Ogre cannot give any kind of extra stunts, but they lost the Disruptor for this. At the same time, the Doombringer trying to TP out in time, cannot make it. It's a double kill for Mu. He got his ulti off and then got Doom, while Banana battling up against Wii at the back end. It will be a 2-for-2 trade-off. But the full hunt is now over on Hal. With the Aegis Immortal, he'll force high ground. I wrote nice connection. I don't actually had that much money.
No. Me neither. On top of Plague Bane.
Dire's
well.
Top tower is under attack.
That's
a really nice ward.
Venice. Which one?
The Dire one here gives similar vision to the ones you plant here, but it's never going to get dewarded.
They actually planted it down when Team Romani were doing this last time. Now Rabbit going to go into his Firefly. He can see them all, and in fact he goes with the Ogre for Shine. The Ogre coming from the Disrupt, no real effect, but they are going to make sure the Ogre cannot give any kind of extra stuns, but they lost the Disrupt for this. At the same time, the Doombringer trying to TP out in time, cannot make it. It's a double kill for Move. He got his ulti off and then got Doom off. Banana battling up against Wii at the back end. It will be a 2-for-2 trade-off. But the full hunt is now over on Hal. Rabbit's the only one he could attempt to do. But he still needs some kind of extra setup in Hal. Look at him, he doesn't even care. He just moves forward. Look at the damage into Illusionist. And he does. He tries to go for Rabbit. The Flame Break trying to buy him some extra space. Four staff down out of actually range of the RP. And then that Magnus has got Yule scepted up. And now he just look at the damage from Hal. He's ripping through him. Spectral Dagger in 1 second time. He'll actually haunt in to allow the Radius Burn to do the rest of the work. In fact, there's some Illusionist being Deathslayer affected by this illusion.
And Zizzo is somehow at the front of the fight here, being chased down by Hal.
Okay, don't know why he's there. But either way, Exorcism is only halfway through his duration. He can also trigger the BKB if they try to initiate on him and then just Refresher and Exorcism again. Tier 3 tower on the bottom lane is now given over to Hal. Aegis Immortal is still up from here. Remember, he wants to soak it up, but they got the lasso on another big one. It's over on Z2 again. And Disruptor only wants the ultimate for now. The RP caps down too. In fact, his move is the one who is doomed up for the moment. A double kill coming in for Weeha. His Abyssal Blade off cooldown holds the Death Bomb in position. They're going to get through him as well. Spectre is still alive, however, and the buyback will come out from the Death Prophet. Rabbit sticking with that Doombringer. Remember, the Radiant Burn is still doing his work this entire time, giving Hal a double kill. And the Deathlight effect, Magnus! He can't survive! The damage is too much from the Spectre! Rabbit can't force himself away. It's actually Weeha with the Ultra Kill. And now he tries to go for Hal. Who is more of a man here? The Leech is down. He's got enough damage. Hal will get the Ultra Kill! But the Doom will end the spree coming in with a level death. One lane with an advantage. If they can take a fight in the top lane, get through the tier 2, tier 3 tower. It's an opening for them. They need to take a tier 2 tower somewhere. But look at the Batrider's movement speed. So quick with that Mask of Madness. The Ice Blast coming as well. They go for the stun, but he's got the BKB up with the Abyssal Blade. Nice trigger off, and Rabbit, he's going to get beaten down. Illusionist to us. Hal is on his way in. That three-time multicast. Hal's in trouble. He's doomed as well. Mu getting war stomped up. This is real trouble for the Chinese. Mu's in so much trouble. The ultimate is doing no damage, or at least little to none. Now Banana, four-star forward. Skewer back. Wonderful maneuverability. Ancient Apparition will drop. Triple kill coming in for Weeha.
Is it?
They'll come for the tier 3 tower. There's no fortification available. The Batrider is up into, and then you could use it, but Spectre doesn't have Pawn. It's almost worthwhile just letting the tower go, and you only come back to defend if they get that, if they start going for the full racks. And Rabbit, he does have Blast 2 available, and that's the reason why this RP is waiting. He's going to be dragging Sunshine back, but he just skewed himself into the Ultium Disruptor. So Kino was actually stuck here. Sunshine will get Molly cast down, and that will be the kill from the Ignite. He'll try and glimpse to make sure the Ogre Magi can't go anywhere. They've lost Mag, they've lost Slug. There's some big kill streaks to also lose here. Staff up because he needs that ability. Now Illusionist, Dwayne! Too close. They're just Mander Illusions.
Ice blast. Hits.
Dead. Morana's down. Both the supports for Team Romania on the sidelines. This is so much trouble. You've got the full Skadi coming out in the courier, but it's flying down from the secret shop. It's got to get there safely. The tier 3 tower will be fortified up for the moment. The Doom and Slark, remember, they're the ones with the buyback. The Spectral Illusions being sent in. The Glimpse just keeping Weeha away from the top and letting Hal do the work. He's the man with the Aegis. Diffuser Blade Charge onto Magnus, trying to force out the skills. There's no reposition on him. Meanwhile, we've actually got Synergy in the middle of the fight. Trigger the BKB, got the all the over on Doom, but Mu already had his Exorcism running. Magnus will also die. You've got Slark jumping in, but he can't kill off Sunshine. Had to wait a little bit longer. Now you go for the Abyssal Blade on over on Mu, but he'll die. Double buybacks now arriving. You've still got 3 seconds until Morana is up and running. How? He's in so deep, but he could pick up the Doom right now. It's going to be a huge kill for him. Where's the Sunshine? You've got him. There's a multicast coming out from Zizu, and now Hal, but it's only the Aegis the Immortal. Mu's ultimate after the Refresher has already brought down the melee ranks up on the top lane. Hal wants out of here. He gets stunned up once. It's not enough, though. They force stun him away to safety. Now the stun is not the multi cast. He's still got the unrefined blast. That's a double. But the top right is gone. That's Mega's up and running. Rampant getting over aggressive dive into the tier 4 towers. Illusionist on 100 life points. Limping back to base. More stuns from Zizu, but he's going to lose his life right now. A 4-time multi cast. But Tao still sitting at half his life. And there's nothing that we can do about this. The Slug is forced back to base. Diffuser Blade to slow him down. He's up to the high ground, but it'll take too long to regenerate. You've got a Batrider while he's lassoing the Doom, playing him like a little thing right now. We back in the fight, going for Moo. There's your Diffuser Blade charge, holding him in position. They should be able to bring him down until they hand the cheese over to him. And that's going to be your regeneration straight up there. He's leashed up, and Moo will go down. Rabbit shortly after CNG's on his tail. The Urn Charge will ensure that Rabbit will go down while Doombringer says thank you very much. That allows me to now defend my base. And the hole catapults will be there. I can mop them up though. You got the Magnus now with the Empower buff up when they'll just start clearing all of this up. But Newbie definitely, they're not taking clean fights, but they have buybacks of everybody.
The throne needs defending, guys.
Yeah. Maybe they haven't cleaned up the
He even uses the RP!
GG! The GG call this up! They realize there's no way to do it, so it's a glory RP at the end. But China will end up taking the victory, going 3-0 here in the IASF Dota 2 competition. $25,000 will be the first place prize, but still a very strong performance coming out from Romania. They really did achieve the impossible. They took a game off Newbie on day number one. They pushed through in the semifinals.